All right, yeah, I'm fucking gonna take this BQE Multirotas custom 10-inch bandolero out. It's gonna be fucking awesome, and I'm going back to the regular fucking. I'm going back to my regular spot. It's gonna be fucking great. So let's see how this fucking happens. Yeah, I'm actually pretty psyched. I got banged up as fuck last night trying to edit another video that I still haven't put out, which should probably be out like this weekend, hopefully. And then I woke up at 2 o'clock this afternoon and I'm like, fuck, I gotta go fly. And then I got excited as fuck because now that it's all snowing and shit, ain't nobody on the golf course. So I get to go back to my favorite fucking place and fly on my golf courses. I can't wait. It's gonna be a fucking great time. It's been so long. I feel like it's been years, but it's only been like 3 seasons. But yeah, so let's see what I can do with this thing. I've only flown it once, but it should be fucking fun. So thanks again, Bill, for the 10-inch arms for the bandolero. Let's put this thing through its paces, see what the fuck we can get out of it. I will see you at the spot. Oh my god, I fucking miss this place so much. And it's fucking golden hour. Oh, it's fucking great. I can't wait. I can't wait to fly this fucking thing. So I'm gonna get right to that, and yeah. I will talk to you after, I guess. I stand firm for our soil. Little rock or falls, and they juice. Trust me, up in Stitsy. Hell is round the corner where I shout. Is something a schism? The living out of style. If you believe or deceive, common sense shouldn't receive. Let me take you down the corridors of my life. And when you want to, you want to your preference. No need to answer till I take further evidence. I seem to need a reference to get residence. A reference to your preference to say I'm a good neighbor. I trust, so judge me from my labor. The border ensures my good behavior. The constant struggle ensures my insanity. Passing the ignorance ensures the struggle for my family. We're hungry, beware of our appetite. Distant drums ringing news of a kill tonight. The kill which I share with my passengers. We take our fill, take our fill, take our fill. I stand firm for our soil. Liquor rock and falls and they juice me. Confused by different memories, details of Asian remedies, conversations of what's become of enemies. My brain thinks bomb-like, so I listen, he's a calm type. As I grow, and as I grow collective. Before the move, sit on the perspective. Mr. Quail in the crevice and watches from the precipice. Imperial passage. Heat from the sun someday slowly passes. Until then, you have to live with yourself. Until then, you have to live with yourself. I stand firm for our soil. Liquor rock and falls. Dress me up in stupidity.
Hell is round the corner where I shelter. Living in schisms. We're living on a skelter. If you believe our deceit, then common sense says you will see. Let me take you down a corridor.
My brain thinks bomb like. Bomb like my brain thinks. Bomb like, bomb like, bomb like my brain thinks. Bomb like. Beware of my appetite.
All right, well, fuck it. That was awesome. Fucking love flying this thing. This is a nice mellow cruiser. I was getting like 8 or 9 minute flight times, and I was just hauling ass the whole fucking time, chasing birds and shit. Burbs aren't real. But yeah, chasing the burbs, that was a fucking good time. And now my hands are freezing. I can't feel them. So I think it's time that I should fucking go home. So I'm gonna go edit this, and I hope you fucking like it. Just some mellow flying. And yeah. All right. Bye.